It's a ketchup court battle with one man seeing red. And tonight he is suing Heinz after he says the company stole his idea. And only on four, he's talking to us. Heinz calls it a new innovation. Back in February, they rolled out a dip-and-squeeze container, allowing users to dip their fries into a packet of ketchup. But David Warzynski says that innovation was his. The Michigan man says he proposed his Little Dipper concept to Heinz execs back in 2008. He says the ketchup giant stole his idea. Now he's putting the squeeze on the Pittsburgh-based ketchup giant, suing Heinz for breach of implied contract. Warzynski says he met with Heinz execs in Pittsburgh in 2008. There, he says, he was told to produce 100 samples of the container. Then, suddenly, Heinz pulled out of the deal, telling him they were going in a different direction. 2 years later, while watching Good Morning America, he saw Heinz's new dip-and-squeeze condiment package demonstrated. Heinz called it a, quote, true packaging breakthrough. Warzynski calls it theft.
They said, we acknowledge that you came to our facility, and we acknowledge that we, you know, that you presented all your marketing ideas and everything else, but we're sending them back to you. We're not interested in talking about it, and if we are, we'll get back to you. You know, thanks, but no thanks.
Well, tonight, a Heinz spokeswoman told a Detroit-area newspaper that Warzynski's lawsuit is both groundless and has no legal merit.